I do see couples who are divorced. Usually what we'd be working on in that scenario is co-parenting. So therapy can be a great place for divorced couples to come in to discuss how to work together to benefit their children, discuss parenting plans, discuss time sharing, situations like that. Therapy can become a safe place to have those kinds of conversations.